on FS1, the championship race for the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series. That coverage begins at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. And on the track will be Sprint Cup Series star Kyle Larson racing against the Trucksters. As they once again will crown a champion this evening. Joey Logano. And he now is the fastest of the championship four. And earlier it was Joey Logano who was the slowest of the four. But now out on the track, he goes second quickest. And just behind him is Jimmy Johnson in third. Marty.
Rick, they put sticker tires on, and all that work they put into that qualifying setup for Joey Logano, they finally got that left rear tire rub out before their next to last run. Put stickers on, Logano very happy with it. And his teammate Brad Keselowski has made his way down here to have a face-to-face conversation with Joey. He's going to pop his head here in the window in a moment, but that's the teamwork that we had talked about earlier. But Logano, 22 team, very happy with where they are in qualifying setup after putting those sticker tires on. All the other chasers are about to do that, so we'll see where he stacks up once they do that.
Yeah, we saw Truex put tires on. He's P1. So we were wondering about the racetrack. Had the racetrack lost a little bit of speed, but already we know it hasn't because Truex and Logano just put stickers on and they just went first and second on the board. So there is speed out there to go get.
This has to be a tough situation, but at the same time, as far as teammates go, Brad Keselowski is over here right now and looks like he's either entering some information into a Microsoft Surface, but as they are entering that information, giving and I guess sharing information, Brad Keselowski, a former champion in this sport, wants to go out and win this race, but at the same time sees the bigger picture. Penske is looking for another championship, and right now only Joey Logano from this team has that opportunity.
And, you know, I really think that these two couldn't be more perfect teammates. There's something about the match of Joey Logano, Brad Keselowski, and Penske that all of Team Penske has really moved up, and their performance on the racetrack has improved because of it. They both, I think, kind of beat to their own drum. They're both very unique individuals. They're willing to do whatever they think they need to do on the racetrack, and they are very good teammates.
See, part of the crew for Joey Logano, crew chief Todd Gordon, Raymond Fox, Kevin Choke, Dave Nichols, Tap Boyd, the spotter.
The Fox has been in this garage for a long time. Very experienced.
Yeah, a long time member of Robert Yates Racing.
Yeah, he's done this a long time.
That experience, that car chief position, I think it's a position we should talk. You know, we talk a lot about the drivers and the crew chiefs and the picture. Well, the crew chiefs now are pulled in so many different directions. They have so many reports, so much engineering, so many things, so many meetings they have to go through, that the car chief is really the position now, what was a crew chief 20 years ago. So basically, everything that happens on this car is directed by the car chief. When the car comes off the truck, goes through inspection, gets mechanically prepared at the shop, mechanically prepared at the racetrack, when he has to deal with the officials, that car chief, that position is vitally important.
It really is, and I'm interested because Brad Keselowski is yet to come to the window to have a conversation with Joey. He's just come down to hang out for a little bit.
Or with technology, they're talking through those tablets.
They're texting each other, looking at each other.
Yeah, my kids do that. Well, what he's doing is waiting for the digital radio conversation between Todd Gordon and Joey to wrap up. Joey's made eye contact with him a couple of times. Roger Penske's also down here hanging out, so he's kind of waiting for that digital radio conversation to wrap up. Then Brad's going to have a one-on-one conversation with Joey.
So many resources coming into it. A week ago, I ran into Edsel Ford in Phoenix, and he said, we really want to see Ford win the championship this season.